Nice. Combo breaker globe, man.
Nice.
Should do it.
Oh, you changed your banister too, I see.
What happened?
You changed your banister to backup. I didn't even notice that.
Oh, you mean for Laura?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh boy, Lee. Look what you've done now. We're all gonna get killed.
We are?
No, no. You have to go in the other direction, Lee. Use the force, Lee.
It won't do it, that's the problem. Just keeps going one way.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna shoot them the other way first.
Wow, Explode is taking forever to load, man.
Yeah, probably shoot them the other way first, shouldn't I? Oh, wait, no. I figured it out.
Oh. Oh, you have to open that one, don't you?
Yeah.
Don't. Huh.
Looks like a windstorm in here.
It's all Lee's fault.
But turn on the fans.
He's getting dusted right here. Is that right, Lee? No, I think that's good. You gotta do it the other way, Lee.
What, this way? Over here?
You keep hitting the bell. You're not hitting the other pillar that you need to hit. Yeah, see. That's probably better.
Alright.
Good thing you can close that. That'd make a whole lot easier. Why are you even getting the wrong position, to be honest?
Up there! She's on the second floor!
Hey, there you go. Oh, that's not good. Great when they keep coming in.
Question is, why do they want to come in?
Hello, Alpha Alpha.
Hey, Alpha.
Hey, Alpha. What's
up? I've got to get out of here. That bell should do it.
The bell should do it, I guess?
I guess so. You may have to do it again. Do it again. Bow and arrow. The bell.
Alright.
Wait, it's almost there.
One window at a time.
Bingo.
Gotcha.
And she screwed. Oh crap! Oh. Oh crap, little man.
Not healthy to be running in there.
Holy crap!
Get killed for Alpha. You probably would get killed here, actually. Oh, that was scary.
Ow. I must keep going.
Because it's Lee Cross.
Oh! Not again.
Oh, Indiana Jones all over again.
How is that walkie-talkie still walking off after all that?
By the way, Elf, I'm going to make a strength faith throw. Like, mostly strength and mostly faith.
A god. I've been kidnapped.
See how that turns out.
Where are you?
So is
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual.
Slow you to me. Slow.
Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got hide this thing. Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The order's being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
I was post gunner and stealth. I just walked in with a shotgun and go bang. So much for being quiet. Oh well, they're dead anyway. I'm enjoying it though, slow.
You are right, though, Lee.
What?
It will be on the PSN update today.
Yep.
So you can buy it on the PSN store?
Yep.
Yep.
Starting today when they update it.
Yeah, it says when they update.
Should I get it?
It's up to you, Slow.
Is there any disadvantage of getting it on the...
No. You just don't get the DLC, that's all.
Oh, God.
But
that's
I can get that later, right?
Right
there. Yeah. We could, I don't know what about the... How the multiplayer is. I know it's got multiplayer in it.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to
what
get you
out
there.
What is the multiplayer?
Please help me.
I have no idea, actually.
I promise, Sam.
Hey, she
oh, no!
I wonder.
Sam! Help me, Dad! Where even are you?
Yeah, I guess I'll get it today then.
What device did you get today? Take me to the store. Well, no, I still have to go to the store, you know, buddy.
What about my store, Glow Man?
No, because I still have to do that thing for the Game Boy.
No!
Or the 3DS. I have to do that thing for the 3DS. Or the DS.
I caught myself there.
Hey, Dave.
David! Hey, Dave.
Hey, gamer girl. I'm doing pretty good on this game. I've already beaten it on the other character you might have seen me playing as. This is... I'm making the faith slash strength build, so that's why I'm replaying through it.
You know, it'd be cool if we both got it, we could do it online.
You know, I kind of screwed up.
Hey Alpha, you should get the new Tomb Raider today on the PSN store. Because I'm going to get it too, and then we can all play online together.
Burn!
Is it co-op, or what is it? Versus?
It's a separate multiplayer mode, I think.
Yeah, I think it is. I haven't really personally checked it out either myself.
To be honest with you, I think they did the smart thing and keep it separate because you don't want it interfering with the single player experience, to be honest. And that's what Naughty Dog and all them are good at, so I think single player will still be good. You know?
And is the Tomb Raider like a complete reboot so I don't have to play the other games in order to understand?
Yeah, it's a complete total reboot.
Stay alert. We'll check.
Okay, good.
Come on, something's up.
I'm gonna go back and I'll be right back.
Okay, cool.
I haven't played all the other Tomb Raiders, so I was worried that I won't understand the story.
No way around.
Well, I'm dead. No, I ain't. No, not. I'm good. Not this crap again. Ooh!
What happened?
Well, the stick went right through her jaw out of her head.
Oh, you're at that part.
Ouch.
That's the part I was talking about.
That's pretty sick. I've never seen that before.
You should.
I missed
that
a very horrible death.
That video that Trey linked of Pullman playing it?
Yeah, you should see the reaction to that part.
Oh yeah, it's hilarious.
Oh crap!
Everyone's like, ooh.
Ow.
What was it though? Did you,
Oh yeah, she's on broken glass.
Me and Lee got the Last of Us pre-order. Right, Lee?
Yep, and did I Riptide.
No, no, it's June. I'm not pre-ordering that yet.
Parachute.
The only reason I did it is because I have a $20 credit that could expire soon. So
nice.
I guess $10 off of it.
No!
You know?
Hmm.
Plus I trust Amazon.
Holy crap! Holy crap! What the f- I don't even know where I'm going!
Okay, Dragon. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm off of here.
Hello, man! Oh no! Ow! Holy crap! I have nowhere the clue. Where I'm going.
Well, you're learning the game, you'll figure it out. Or if you'll die. One or the other.
How am I supposed to get past this?
Washing machine simulator. Boy,
I know, right? Oh, God. That's great. Use that. Let's build it.
You don't like Tomb Raider? I've never met somebody who didn't like Tomb Raider.
Man, first aid.
Yeah.
Some people like to watch World Bird.
You know which game I thought about getting? SimCity. Make my own city.
Supplies on board.
Online. But then I heard problems with it already.
Like, I understand, like, some of the Tomb Raiders I didn't like either, but this new Tomb Raider, it just looks so good.
It looks pretty dark, to be honest with you. Not, like, goofy or crazy. It's pretty... Well, it's still crazy, but...
Yeah, it doesn't look as, like, kiddie as the rest of them did. Like, this one seems more like a serious version of Tomb Raider.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
I can see it being a movie though, to be honest. It's actually pretty dark for a movie.
Please! I don't...
No, I never really played a Tomb Raider game. Oh, no, I did. I think I did.